This is the VOA Special English Education Report. Did you make a New Year's resolution? Some of you shared your goals at the VOA Learning English page on Facebook. And no surprise, many of you said at least one of your goals for 2012 is to speak English better. Daniel Kwan even went so far as to declare, "I'm definitely going to try to study English at least an hour a day." Jose Antonio Velarde says, "My first resolution is to speak English as fluently as my Spanish." And Tuti Riel says, "My New Year's resolution is to be able to speak English and Mandarin fluently and be a better person." Juita Zulmi says she wants to improve her English and get a scholarship to study overseas. Another goal for 2012, a new boyfriend. Durley Johanna Barreto has these two resolutions: to speak English fluently and to get a job. Hsien Kim also has two goals: to lose weight and improve speaking English. And Katie Cekalina has these resolutions: don't eat meat, I'll take it easy, then to learn Spanish or Italian and find my real love. The last ones will be the most difficult, she thinks. Rafa Mintz's main goal is finishing high school and getting into a university. Lola Huesquito Octobrata says, "I am going to get married and finish my undergraduate study with good results." And Uma Sharif is ready for the next step this year, a master's degree. Handri Permana has this resolution: be more meaningful before my time's up on Earth. And Handri has this advice for others: have fun seriously in life. DNL Pajirian has fun playing the video game Defense of the Agents, or DOTA. DNL says, "My New Year's resolution is I want to spend more time on my studying than playing DOTA." Refki Aditya's resolution is to not be lazy about studying anymore. And Noor Chinifa says, "I want to be the best in my national examinations, to be a braver girl, and to take a scholarship abroad." Shara Radinka offered this comment: "My resolutions are to pass vocational school, get a scholarship, and visit Singapore and Malaysia." And Sita Ayuda is thinking of Australia in 2012. "I wish I could have a career abroad in my dreamland of Oz. And let's see, as I'm an optimist, I'm going to make it real this year. Ha ha ha." For VOA Special English, I'm Carolyn Prasuti. Go to voaspecialenglish.com to read, listen, and learn English with our programs and activities. You can also find live lessons at the VOA Learning English page on Facebook.